This is a demonstration of the new ultra loop loop detector from EMX Industries. The ultra loop loop detector model is a ULT-DIN, and the new detector features a DIN rail mounting and also a secondary output and a new feature which we refer to as detect on stop. The detect on stop feature activates the second output only when the vehicle has come to a complete stop in front of the loop. The loop that we are using here is a standard EMX car wash loop. It's a loop that's assembled into an acrylic plate. So first off, we're going to bring the vehicle by moving, and you see the presence output is activated and deactivated. However, the detect on stop output is not activated. We will come by again. And again, the presence output activates, the detect on stop remains inactive. So we'll bring the vehicle by one more time, and we will stop it in front of the car wash pad, the loop, and you'll be able to see that the detect on stop output will activate. This is useful to prevent false triggering from vehicles that are moving in the vicinity of the loop. So there you can see the detect on stop output has activated. And that's the ULT-DIN model ULT-DIN loop detector from EMX Industries.